I didn't see it. Was it?
It looks like it.
It looks like a different Joker. It doesn't look like the Joker I've seen.
Right, let's take a look.
I believe I got something here that's really gonna work.
I was like the right. They did the, like the origin story with this. That's boring.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna see this. I can already tell.
Do you don't like origin?
Dude, he slapped him in the face. By
my side. You don't like origin stories, MD?
Look at that slap.
But it's not like... The origin story I know for the Joker is completely different than what we're seeing in the trailer.
Are you kidding me? Alright, so look. Alright, so he gets smacked. That's how it happened, I think.
Oh my god!
He got smacked in the face.
He has Vaseline, he's gonna put it in his ass. Oh, wait, no.
Wait, what?
No, that's the wrong interpretation.
No, really?
What happened?
Where's your father?
Empty door.
Dead. How did he die?
Wait, his dad.
Drunk. Where's your mother?
I can see it being good, though. He's just like an insane guy. I see, it's got like a grit to it. If I'm using that word correctly. Which I'm probably not.
True grit.
He's got the true
grit.
The Joker.
Is there, there's another one? Is that it?
I'm lying.
You see Endgame?
I don't like. Yeah. Let's see. Marvel Endgame. I thought it was
we already watched that Marvel Endgame.
Do we?
Endgame.
Yeah.
And you clicked the wrong trailer. Like, the one at the top is the real one.
The featurette?
And you scroll down and like click on some fake shit. This is gonna work. Actually, you saved. Let's watch this. No way. This is it, right?
That's what's gonna happen. Where's the Halo 4 reaction? Halo 4 is coming out, guys.
Oh, Jeez. Oh my god!
Oh, what's happening? Oh dude, Master Chief's still in space. They found him.
What the heck is that?
Who found him? Who could have found him? Yet?